The aftermath of flash floods that killed at least 50 people in northern Afghanistan. Government officials assessed the damage Sunday.
We have come here to visit and investigate this flooded area in order to assess the situation and to take measures and to provide assistance to those affected by floods.
One of the survivors says at least 74 people had died in the flash floods caused by heavy rain overnight.
We have managed to take away most of the bodies, but there are still many bodies trapped inside the water. Our brothers and sisters are still missing. We demand the government help us and find these bodies first.
Afghanistan has a largely arid climate, but summer can bring heavy rains. More than 100 people were killed in April's flooding in north and west Afghanistan.